As promised, want to get back to the breaking news from the top of the broadcast. Here's that new video we were talking about just obtained, showing the fight leading to a partial evacuation tonight at the Kenwood Towne Centre. Two juveniles have been arrested. Hamilton County dispatchers say that everyone involved was a young person, a juvenile, and that's why we're blurring all of these faces here. So this fight's at the Victoria's Secret Pink store. There was another one 2 hours later outside the Macy's store. We're still trying to get more details on what led up to the fights and the charges the juveniles are now facing.